Unbelievable. I've never seen, I mean, we seem to go from one sensational photo op to another, and there were hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of photographs being taken here on the steps of the Smithsonian Space Museum here in Washington, D.C. Thousands of children coming and their adult escorts, children from, I'd say, preteen to older teens, coming out of the Smithsonian. Yesterday, one woman walked by me doing this, and she said, "You are offensive." And basically, that's what we were hearing today from the adults. And apparently, they got enough complaints inside that the kids were just so excited. The kids get it. American kids get it. And it was an extremely powerful demonstration. I have no regrets about it. Sometimes you don't know what your legal rights are until you assert what you believe are your legal rights. And I actually believe that we should have a legal right to assemble there as long as we're not blocking anyone. But I'm not going to argue or test it. I'm not here to, and Bloodstained Men and Women are not here to violate the law. And as I've said in numerous other places, we intend to end circumcision in the United States by all legal, peaceful means.